guys, thanks for stopping by my channel. This video is gonna be really special because it is a sneak peek at a product that isn't out yet. And that product is the new thigh holster by Undertech Undercover Concealment. Just wanna give a little disclaimer though, I did get this holster for free in exchange for an honest review. And I really wanna stress to you guys, just because I might get a holster for free does not mean I'm going to embellish my review of the holster. Because for me, this channel is all about helping you guys, and I certainly do not want to push a product that I wouldn't stand behind or something that I wouldn't wear myself. That being said, Undertech Undercover is a company that I already liked. I already own 3 pair of their shorts that I paid for with my own money. I wear them all the time. I've made several videos about them, and they are something that I would really recommend to anybody. They're a great product. That's why I have 3. But anyway, let's talk about the new thigh holster. These in a size medium. I feel like if I went with a small, they might have been a little too tight on me, but they would have sucked me in a whole lot more, if that makes sense. With the mediums, I'm not really getting much of the form-fitting effect. It's not really like, you know, toning me up or anything, but I feel more comfortable in this size because I can breathe. So yeah, if you're looking for something to, you know, suck you in all the way up your belly, these are definitely a good bet for you. And just so you can see the actual length of them, I want to say they come up probably about 4 inches above my knee. So keep that in mind for whenever you're trying to decide on a skirt or dress to pair with these. Depending on how long the dress is, these might stick out from underneath. I did try them on with several of the dresses that I own, and my dresses were too short for this. Even if you wanted to, you know, pull the legs up, there's really nowhere else for the gun to go. So even if you were wearing a regular thigh holster, there's not much play in here, I guess is what I'm trying to say. So definitely if you're wearing a thigh holster of any kind, you're gonna have to wear stuff that's a little bit longer just to give you space to put your gun. There's one pocket for your gun. It's on the left-hand side. There are 2 pockets on either side here, great for magazines or cell phone, anything like that. This pocket's actually large enough to fit several of my guns in. I can fit my Glock 43 and my Ruger revolver in there. Plus, it's still comfortable. It doesn't bother me when I walk or when I sit down. And just because I said it'll fit, here's my Ruger revolver. This is the LCR, it's a 38. I wouldn't necessarily say it's a larger gun than the Glock, but it has a different shape to it. Definitely the handle is different. It sticks up higher and I feel it more, but it's still something that's doable. So if you have this gun, you could get away with wearing this holster. Here's how it looks with a skirt on. The skirt comes to just above my knees and it covers it beautifully. I think this skirt is the perfect size if you work in an office or something like that. So you could definitely carry your firearm with you when you go to work. Although drawing with a skirt this tight can be a little bit difficult, it is still doable. All in all, my overall review of these is I think they're great. I would recommend these just like I would recommend the shorts. As I mentioned, these were a sneak peek and they're not available quite yet, but when they become available, I will post the link for them down below. I will go ahead and post the link for Undertech Undercover down below if you're interested in any of their other products. I'd love to know what you guys think of this new holster, and if you guys have any questions for me, leave those down below. I hope you all are having a great week, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.